Satya, it's great to be with you today. Having the opportunity to talk about our partnership. We've been working together for quite a number of years, but this is a new chapter, and we thought it was a good time to create a little bit of context and clarity for all our respective stakeholders. I'll quickly rattle off what we think are sort of the major dimensions, and then you can sort of weigh in with your unique perspective in terms of what it means to Microsoft, what it means to you, what it means to our shared customers. We've been running, on Azure for years now. We share thousands of customers already. Azure is really a big part, of our world. But this is a dramatically expanded relationship. I mean, we did our last contract just a few years ago, and now we're back and we're doubling up the ante here. So the velocity is tremendous. So it's very exciting. Azure has also been the fastest growing part for Snowflake. And as a share of our business, and I think you agree with that, we just have room up, and we're really looking at what does it take to do that. The second aspect is, greater field alignment. And this is really an important part to partnership. You and I can, have great alignment, but that you get 14 layers down, it's a whole different thing. So I'm very excited about the progress we're making in that regard. And then finally, I think this is really great. Working on joint solutions, the ability to co-sell joint solutions, especially in the areas of data science, Power BI, obviously with Snowflake, machine learning and AI, Azure ML, Azure AI. So we're really excited about, how the relationship is coming together, certainly from the Snowflake perspective. And I think our audiences are going to be super interested in hearing your perspective as well. So go ahead.
Absolutely, Frank. First of all, it's so great to be able to sort of, launch this next phase of our partnership. As you said, we've been working together. But I do think that this is, one of those points where you are already such a mainstream part of the core enterprise. And so therefore, Microsoft and Snowflake coming together to address what are pressing needs of our mutual customers so that they can do more is fantastic to see. And I think you captured it well, right? I mean, it starts with really both the Azure platform and the Snowflake platform coming together, because they're two mission critical things for any enterprise. And so the more we can work across all over the world, across all the different types of configurations for mission critical applications. And so we are excited about the next leg of work that we will do in bringing the best of Snowflake, the best of Microsoft Azure and at the infrastructure layer. But then, as you said, at the end of the day, it's about field alignment so that we, your sort of front line and our front line can go in an aligned fashion to solve some of these critical problems that customers have and critical challenges customers have, having the shared incentives. So we're really looking forward again in this next phase to really take out some of the friction and more align ourselves at the face of the customer. I think that's fantastic. But perhaps the third dimension is what's most exciting, right? Because in some sense, what's the value add? What's the real coming together of Snowflake and Microsoft represent? I think you said it well. Snowflake is where a lot of the most critical data of an enterprise is. And data is the most critical asset, even in this new age of AI. In fact, AI doesn't happen without sort of data. And so therefore, Azure AI and some of the OpenAI models coming together with the data in Snowflake, I think that's a place where there's so much demand. And so I'm very excited about what we can do for our customers. Power BI on the other side, right? As an experience layer on top of this data. We already have, I think, significant amount of Power BI usage on top of Snowflake. Us taking the next step on that would be exciting. Or even Purview and some of the data governance capability beautifully integrated into Snowflake, or even some of our ETL, like our data factory. So these are all things, I think, in a very customer-centric way. What excites me about this next phase is, every customer in a time like this is looking for what's that edge they can get on top of their digital investment. And I think Microsoft and Snowflake coming together to help customers get more out of what they're doing with their infrastructure, with their data, with their AI, is something that the two of us can, I think, uniquely contribute to. And I'm really looking forward to that.
Yeah, thanks for saying that. We think the the AI angle has sort of put additional context on the relationship, you know, and as we talked, this is not the same thing as scheduling your next trip to Yellowstone. This is about asking really hard questions, you know, of your own business and how do we, you know, collectively and enable that. So I think these are exciting times and, you know, thank you for the support, but also thank you for your leadership in the world of AI, because the whole world is moving forward, and this is a great time to be expanding our partnership.
No, I look forward to it as well, Frank, and I think as you said it well, which is in some sense, we now have a new reasoning engine with the data engine. When you bring those two things together, you can really fuel the next generation of productivity for every business process and every enterprise, and so really looking forward to this next expanded phase of our partnership.
Terrific. Thanks for taking time today.
Thank you so much, Frank.